Welcome to Medford, Oklahoma. Population 961. In this tiny Oklahoma farm town, there is one flashing traffic light, no hospital, and five churches. One of those churches is Medford First Church of the Nazarene, and the pastor of this small but faithful church has a crazy idea. Oh, and did I mention it's 1989? Even though they had limited funds and no real youth group to speak of, the pastor proposed to the board that they hire a youth pastor, even though they knew they could only afford to pay one for a single year. One of the couples on the board were humble farmers and teachers named Don and Millie. Don and Millie had been faithful givers for years, and even though the idea didn't seem to make much sense to them, they gave faithfully as they always had to help hire a youth pastor. The youth pastor they hired was a young guy named Mike. Even though his ministry in Medford was short, Mike had a great impact on a number of students in the small community. One student in particular was named Travis. After the year was up and Mike had to leave, unfortunately, the youth group sort of fizzled out a bit. But the student that Mike had impacted most eventually ended up at Southern Nazarene University in Bethany, Oklahoma, where he studied to become a youth pastor himself. Travis's second gig as a youth pastor took him and his wife to the First Church of the Nazarene in Pueblo, Colorado. There, they had a profound impact on many students over a span of 7 years. One student in particular gave up his longtime goal of becoming a chiropractor to accept a call to be a pastor, largely in part to Travis's example and guiding. In fact, as a result of Travis's focus on spiritual depth and discipleship, five different students ended up going to Southern Nazarene University, where they all studied to go into full-time ministry. During their time at Southern Nazarene University, the very same student who gave up his dream of being a chiropractor to be a pastor met and eventually married the love of his life. Not long after they started their lives together, they moved to Florida and currently serve at Highland Park Church. Their names are Tommy and Mindy. So let's recap. Don and Millie gave faithfully to the church in Medford, which allowed the church to hire Mike, a youth pastor, for just 1 year. As a result of Mike's ministry, Travis ended up becoming a youth pastor himself. And as a result of Travis's ministry, five people ended up going into full-time ministry. One of those being Tommy, who wouldn't have met the love of his life if it wasn't for Travis helping him to accept his call to ministry. Tommy and Mindy got married and now live in Florida. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention, Mindy is the granddaughter of Don and Millie. So even though it took over 20 years to see the result, God blessed Don and Millie for their faithful giving by giving them a very handsome grandson. And the effects of their faithfulness are still being felt literally across the globe. Even when we can't see it, God always blesses and multiplies our faithfulness and generosity.